New Berlin West is this week's winner of the WISN 12 Football Food Challenge to benefit Feeding America Eastern Wisconsin. Each week, two schools face off to collect as much non-perishable food as possible. The donations are weighed, then divided by the student body. The winner received a $500 gift card to Meijer. West Dallas Central received a $250 gift card. By the way, both schools are donating their cards back to Feeding America.